Nice. Houston? Yeah, you're on one. Swimming at you. That's looking like a tuna. Hatch is open. Just swearing, we're filming.
Sorry.
No, let's get you new bait. Go for it. Who needs a gaff? Hit the hook. No, we got five so far. Pull it towards you. Can't get this, it's pretty deep, so
pop it off the gap. I'll get it on the hand gap.
Okay, all right, come in.
Get close. I had it here.
Sure. Dino, pull towards you. The pliers if you need them. Recently? Got some onesie twosies here. Oh boy, right there. Thank you. he's gonna weigh less now. You realize I'm getting video evidence of the thumb. Let go of it and then swim around. Hatch coming open. Houston, can you kick a couple of those? Sure. Perfect. Hatch, he's about ready to...
I don't know, you might need to try the rainbow every single color.
Yeah, to cover your bets. Dean likes to go around the back of the engines. No, just stop your engines, dude. That's all right. I always twist at the last second. Mid 50s. So to increase the flow, I push down or up? Yeah, you got it. That's Tapio. Oh, nice. Oh, shark.
That's tuna. It slammed on the retrieval.
Nice. Nice. Houston's hooked up.
Gaff, you got it? Hand gaff?
We're ready, gaff.
Oh, wow. Watch out.
Watch out. Yeah. Oh, that was close.
All right. Houston's almost ready to gaff here.
Look at Mel. Go for it. He's starting to grunt like Dean over here.
My back's been bad from shoveling ice all day.
That's right, Dean.
At least give the young guy some a little bit of business, John.
Lower. That a jerk, Mel, or Houston? Good.
Yeah,
I'll get it for you, man. Mel, you're gonna have yours in before Dean's? See if you can get yours to walk up the side of the rail. Nice. Uh-oh. Coming. Nice shot, Mel.